Okay, yeah, there's only five of us in here, so if we can get in the same team, we can just be single squad.
Yeah.
Let's see what team it's dumping me on. Oh, did it just switch maps?
Yeah, it just switched maps.
And it switched maps to Pearl Market.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
This is a good map.
I really... Pearl Market's so frustrating. It's half a good map and half a really bad one. I really want the Pearl Market night map. Give it to us, Dice. Give us the night map.
Wasn't that like a Halloween thing?
Oh, hey, we're all in here. Okay, cool. Wait.
Team Pearl Market.
Wait, is anyone not in here? Is Auto Swim someone else in Mumble?
I'm here.
What team are you on and what squad?
Gay Satan. Auto Swim.
Okay, I think we're all in here on the same squad then. Cool.
No, I'm not in your squad.
Spec Eddie?
Yeah, okay. What team are you on and where are you?
We are on US.
So who's Philman's?
In Golf Squad.
Aww. Yeah, so, I'm a sixth person out.
Okay, wait, how are you the sixth person if there's only five in Mumble and five in the squad? Who's the extra?
I think, I don't know. Death Gibbs or Auto Swim, I imagine?
No, it's Philman's.
Auto Swim is also known as Gay Satan.
Oh, wait, oh yeah, Philman's dropped out of Mumble, right. But he didn't drop out of game.
There you go.
Weird. I'll chat.
So gay.
Maybe he's not aware that he dropped out of Mumble.
Let me squad.
You should veto him from squad leader because he is unable to fulfill his duties.
Please get in Mumble, you fag lord. Thanks in advance. Basically that.
Kill yourself in real life.
Make sure
there, I included it.
Friends, says admin.
That has like five spaces between those words. Michael J. Fox will type in the MOTD.
My god, there's a lot of, like, clan squads going on here. Our entire team is, every squad is a different clan.
Yeah.
It's a good thing usually, right? Holy shit.
Holy shit, how did we not get more points? What the fuck is this?
Oh hey, it's another clan member.
I avenged you.
Thanks.
I can't revive you, sir.
Okay, Phil Mans is still in here, but he spawned, okay. Okay, I think Phil Mans is AFK, guys.
Maybe he's dead.
No, he's just spawned, but not moving.
He's not answering chat.
Just
either.
Give him a minute. Maybe he's, like, fucked off to piss or something, I don't know.
Yeah, it could be. Usually you don't leave Mumble when that happens, but maybe an internet hiccup combined with him trying to fix it or something.
Maybe when he peed, he had to disconnect.
Okay, I'm not going up on the roof here. Roof seems like death.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Roof is great. I'll die.
I don't really want to die, but, you know.
I'm gonna go sneak around to A.
I wish I had a shotgun unlocked, because this map would be great for that.
Oh no, my grenade's gone.
Oh my god, I just killed myself with my own grenade.
I thought it was my grenade.
It was mine too. I threw it and it bounced off the sign and came right down the hatch. Perfectly. I'm like, I am so...
A was not a good place to go. Okay, how about C?
Do some parkour shit here. Yep, didn't work.
Good thing about a medic, I can just fix your death.
Okay, what spot are we going for? D, I guess? No man's
I was gonna
just
go on
mark
C.
Shit.
Oh hey, I got killed by someone with a Taco Bell emblem, which is actually pretty well done.
A bunch of the fart guys have, corporate logos.
Seems appropriate.
Yeah, the AK-5C has really been pretty awesome so far.
Okay, did Philman just mark a new point? I guess he's active.
Yeah.
But he's not doing this stuff. Weird.
Maybe he doesn't want to listen to all the anime talk.
Why would you be in
he said
I don't know, man. I don't know. You jerk!
I picked up a rocket launcher.
Nice. Use it to free gods, people.
You said mumble is too loud.
It is. You guys are all nerds.
Like, what? Does he just not have... headset or something?
No, no, I think he means too much talking. I don't know. Yo, this bike owns. Yeah, some people are weird.
Someone took a bike somewhere, and
I did.
I missed the ride.
Sorry. I didn't realize you were with me. I'm retarded?
Are you?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm asking, kind of.
What does the others have this mean shit?
A while ago.
Oh, someone shot me up the stairs.
I'm actually really glad I bought this game, it's good.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's good now. I mean, it's not... It's still not unbuggy, but I mean, it's...
I've not run into, like, the games I've been playing are all early access or even shittier than that, so this is like a nice...
Did you buy Assassin's Creed Unity?
No.
I did.
I'm not that stupid.
Well, you know, some people gotta buy games even if they're broken. It's all bad, basically. I bought this when it was still broken.
I just bought it today.
Battlefield's
gonna shit out patches, dice in here.
Yeah, like, Battlefield games are broken all the time, but they never don't get fixed. Like, that's never happened.
Well, they never get fixed completely, but they get fixed okay.
Yeah, they usually get fixed enough that it's good enough for me.
Why am I killing so many of their enemy team?
I don't know.
Why am I top of the leaderboard?
I don't know.
Our team, this is bullshit.
I'm sorry? Are you hacking?
If you vote for that's Zavod.
I'm really
you
confused,
because
I'm bad.
So am I, but I'm way bad. I'm trying to get to Bravo.
A lot of bullshit.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck me. I saw that claymore, and I...
Walked into it anyway.
I was too slow to stop.
Too fat.
So, Giants of Corellia, Silk Road, Siege of Shanghai, Zavod, Locker, Dawnbreaker. Nacha, Lost. So, what do you want, Zavod or Giants of Corellia again? Oh, ho, ho, ho.
A Subaru killed me. That Subaru logo is really good. It even has, like, lens-like flare, and it's polished.
I saw a teammate walk through what I thought was the claymore wire, so I thought it was a friendly claymore, and then I ran into it and I died. And I guess I realized he just missed the wires slightly.
Yeah. I didn't realize claymores had wires.
Oh, right, you're good.
That's how claymores work. Cool.
It's really neat. I like that.
Because in reality they don't, but that's pretty cool.
Yes, they do. Claymores, they do have strong wires.
Oh yeah, I guess so. Magic?
Some sort of IR.
Yeah, magic. So you guys do the break for me there, buddy? There you go. Left! Got him.
Thank you. I got another one left.
Oh, fucker lord.
Where the fuck is that other guy?
He's on the floor.
Just prone right in the middle of the dead guys. Behind us!
No, because he got revived.
Oh, that guy's got a Klingon emblem, that's awesome.
Alright, we should clear off the roof so we can get up there. There's a guy up there. Oh, the guy killed me in the third floor. Second floor, I think. No, third. It's that same Taco Bell.
I shot him in the face.
Grenade! Oh. I threw a grenade in that room and he comes downstairs. I have the worst luck.
We're gonna revive you.
Thanks.
Now, AAV.
Hey, the Amtrak's here. Get out. Get out of there now. Unless you've got
Amtrak. Kind of I do.
Okay, I'll keep things spotted.
He killed me. I got one rocket off.
And there was a guy on the roof who killed me, too.
There was also a guy to the right of the Amtrak with a sniper with an MG. And a guy on the left.
Oh well, we'll try.
Yeah, it's pretty well flanked.
We got 2 points. We lost E, I lost my small beacons. Oh hey, Philmans has the Amtrak. Where is he taking it? Philmans is learning that the bus stop is not breakable. Looks like Philmans is taking the Amtrak to Alpha. I'll go spawn there on him, I guess. You guys can hold... Wait, where is he going?
I don't know.
Getting into that Jeep was not a good idea.
Okay, yeah, Philmans is at Alpha. Yeah, I'm not down on the spot on him. Autoswim, you want to spawn on me?
Maser, so you're standing right on top of it.
I found the rocket launcher.
Loading, you want to spawn on me?
Yeah, I will in a sec, I just died. God. I'm on you.
Okay, going slowly. Oh, crap.
I'm with you. And I think...
Hostile just went into that bunker.
You got ping for high ping, Otto.
How did I have high ping? My ping was like 40.
It said 1,364.
Their shit's
That's wrong. Very, very high.
What are they complaining about in terms of C4? What are they even talking about?
I don't know, they don't like Silk Road. Ignore them. They're puppies.
Okay, now that we have Echo, do you want me to try to put a beacon around it?
Otto, are you done for the night, or are you restarting?
No, it kicked me, I'm rejoining it.
That was my first knife kill. Fucking worth it! Oh shit!
Yeah, they were waiting for us.
Yeah, bitches.
I wonder if I could get up there and put a beacon in. Okay, we're all- Oh, what happened to our squad? What happened, guys? Did everyone-
I got kicked, I'm rejoining.
Yeah.
But that's...
For high ping.
We're down to 3. Who else got kicked?
Looks like, Philman. So, who was the
I'm
other
gonna
dude?
Join in 2 seconds to that spawn.
I'm gonna try go to Bravo.
Damn, I'm in queue. I'll be in a few minutes.
How did they get a guy on top of this building right next to us?
Glitch, probably?
Yeah, there's a admin group glitching.
Okay, I've got a beacon on the ground floor of Echo. Doesn't help us get up to top, but maybe they won't find did they find it? Nope.
Okay, why would you... How did he snipe me from there?
Is that a mortar?
Okay, you guys can spawn on me in your alpha.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, come on down.
Where are we going?
Oh, we got alpha.
Let's go to Charlie, or
Wait,
Bravo,
no,
I mean.
Alpha's being taken.
Okay.
Oh god, the Amtrak's here. Amtrak is
coming.
Alpha.
Did you get kicked again, Otto?
Yeah, I got kicked for ping. I'm rejoining now.
Oh, it's kicking.
You should just check, make sure you don't have anything like downloading or some bullshit.
Yeah, I must
have
got
like a 500, and like Yogi Dead is like 240. So maybe it's just weird ping spikes that are getting it kicked. Because the ping filter can't be that low. Yogi Dead is 240. Correction.
Is he a fart?
Oh, right, he's a fart, so maybe it doesn't kick farts. I just realized I just said that out loud. It's kind of.
Fart.
Okay, I'm going down to Alpha. Does anyone know if the Amtrak is there?
There's a guy.
Hey, you guys want me to put a beacon up here?
Yeah.
Beacon and a claymore if anyone's got it.
Guy coming up.
I think there's a mortar shooting down on us.
There is.
And I'm back at school.
I just don't see it yet.
Sorry.
What? I'm dead. I'm dead.
Okay, I'm headed to Alpha.
On the roof above Alpha.
Claymores.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try to get in the container next time.
I'm gonna get in the Amtrak.
Yeah, they got claymores in the containers.
Okay, spawning on auto swim at Charlie.
Damn, the rim track's down.
Might as well grab Charlie while we're here.
I'm grabbing Bravo.
Who am I shooting at? There were two guys who... Oh, he's still there.
No, some hubby. He was shooting his gun.
No, that was me. Because there were two guys coming down the alleyway.
Yeah, there's still another one down there.
I was putting down suppressive fire so they wouldn't pop their heads through again.
Well, he's dead now. No, I thought some dude was shooting into the stairs. That's why I was like, what the fuck? I didn't know it was you shooting down the alleyway.
Oh shit.
Pick it up.
Where are we going?
I don't know, but you need to stop moving so I can heal you. There.
Looks like they just took Echo and Delta. Okay.
They're going for C again.
Yeah, we're losing C.
It's alright, let's keep going.
Jesus, that shotgun is mean.
Wow.
He just double tapped us.
I got a roar. Check me.
Objective Charlie has been lost. Oh, the puppy takes C back.
I don't know what they did to this map, but my frame rate's like way worse than it now.
Oh no! I dropped the roar.
I'm still getting like 90 FPS.
Wow, that fucking QBS. The guy didn't even have to fucking aim at me.
Pick a difference too big. Squads will be kept together, yay!
They say that, but I don't believe it.
Well, at least we're getting Zabba, let's find out. That'll be fun. We can just go, you know, screw around at F or Alpha the whole round or something.
F2000's really good.
It is. Look at them fart clan. Well, I gotta give them credit. They may have been team stacking to a degree, but they still lost, so...
Well, we lost.
Yeah, I mean, but they were on our team too. And they still lost. Well, I don't know. They were on the other team as well, so... I guess they were actually trying
to... Oh god, the team's already being scrambled.
I think our squad stayed the same.
Yeah, it did.
I think we're together. Cool.
They said that, though. They said that would happen.
Right.
Yeah, but I just saw a bunch of names switching around.
It was pretty cool, actually, seeing that.
Names shuffling.